Well, nothing says spend the rest of your life together like being stuck in an elevator with your brand new husband or wife for hours. And that is what happened to one couple, Panav and Victoria Jha. They got stuck in a hotel elevator in North Carolina for 2 hours Sunday at their wedding. The fire department eventually came to their rescue, hoisting them and some members of their wedding party through the top of the elevator to safety.